styled laser. This is laser. It is also for hair removal. And this is also a very old technology. But before, this technology was very expensive. So not too many people are really using it. But in the current years, and the manufacturer of this technology, they found a way to reduce the cost of the machine. So the price of this machine is starting to become very cheap. So many beauty salons or many doctors, many clinics, they can afford this technology. So this machine is starting to become very popular. Why? You will ask, you said here IPL can do hair removal and this one also do hair removal. What are the differences? Okay, when you are doing hair removal without laser, there is no pain. That is very important because many customers, and when they are doing the treatment, if there are two options, you say one is painful, the other one, no painful, and the result almost the same. So you can imagine people will choose the new one. They will say, okay, I want the one without painful. So this style laser is starting to become very popular, and many beauty salons, many people, they are using this machine to replace the IPL for hair removal, but mostly are for Europe or America, South America, North America, not for Asian countries, because Asian countries, they are using IPL not only for hair removal, but also for many other treatments. But diode laser cannot do those treatments. Some people are also using diode laser for skin rejuvenation treatment, but not too many. Only some of them are using it for skin rejuvenation. Mostly is hair removal. The wavelength of this machine is 808 nm. You see, we talk about different wavelengths. We talk about different light. That means we talk about different light goes to different depth of the skin. So for different type of treatment. So we need to be familiar with that. And then we will know how to judge our machine. That's very important. You see also here, there are many parameters: lens, pulse, counter, frequency. And all of them are having relationships. When you adjust the frequency and the pulse and lens will be also changed. So you need to know all the relationships between all those parameters, all those numbers. And then you will know how to adjust it. You will know how to set the best parameters for the best treatment result for your customer.